Hello everyone, how are you doing? Hope you are doing well. This is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician and in this video, I'm going to show you how to fix the USB pen drive not showing on your computer. Yes guys, does your computer not recognizing the pen drive when you connect to the system? Don't worry, this is the right place to solve this issue. Guys, before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. I need your support. Okay, without further ado, let's get started. Guys, as a first step, you have to understand there will be two problems in such cases. If the USB pen drive not showing on your computer, it might be with the software problem or it might be from the hardware problem. And make sure the pen drive is not corrupted and working well. Then go to the Windows search bar and search for device manager. Guys, this is the option we have to open from the best match result. Just click on that and a device manager window will be pop up. Now connect your USB pen drive, then find universal serial bus controllers, expand it by clicking the arrow in the left. There you have to find USB mass storage. If it is not appeared, you have to install it. Okay, in the most cases, if you connect the pen drive, you'll be having the USB mass storage device driver. Find that, right click, and then select update driver. Then select browse my computer for drivers. Next, you have to select the option, let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Then select the latest one and hit next. So we have successfully updated the mass storage device driver on my computer. Then remove the pen drive and reconnect it in order to work this. If it is not worked for you, then move to the next step, that is again open the device manager. Then under the universal serial bus controller, find the USB mass storage device, right click, then select uninstall device. Don't worry guys to uninstall it, because once you uninstall it, it automatically reinstalls for you once you reboot your system. Let me do that. Just click on the uninstall device, then hit uninstall. Again, find the scan for hardware changes icon, click on that. Then scroll down, there again you will find the USB mass storage device. But I recommend you to restart your Windows operating system in order to solve this issue completely. So that's it guys, this is how we can easily fix the USB pen drive not showing on your Windows computer. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and hit the bell icon. Well, let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.